Let's talk about what is fiat money and legal tender. When we say fiat money, let's understand it this way. Whatever money that's into circulation, that's the currency notes and the coins, are fiat money. Because if we go into the real world, these things won't have any real value, any intrinsic value, as the case of gold and silver. And this was well proved during the period of demonetization, where 1000 and 500 rupees notes were no longer a legal tender. So whatever money we say is a fiat money is a legal tender. Legal tender means that if a person is giving this money to someone that has a implicit idea that this would be accepted across the country, none of the citizens can refuse it, and RBI would pay back the purchasing power equal to the denomination that's giving onto that currency note or the coin, and that's the promise that's given onto the currency notes by the governor of the RBI. And that's why we call the fiat money as a legal tender. And that's a very, very important concept. What is fiat money? How it's different from the intrinsic values of the things like gold and silver that we understand. So by themselves, the currency notes, coins do not have any value, but they have a value only because they are considered as a legal tender, and that's very, very important. Thank you.